New this morning, plans to build an upscale mall in West Haven are changing a bit. The city giving up its fight to exert eminent domain over a local gas station. Without an agreement with the property owners, the city now needs to change its plans for the location of the mall.